Cutoff point is somewhere about Louisville.
I think that's a little bad. it's on steady cam, so as long as you're relatively steady, you can show.
To ND or N1.
Talking about the guy from the metro over there. They usually get the smallest people in that bed. He's going to blow his bed.
Hi. I just down at a goddamn ramp. I know I'll
be here all night.
We'll be here at 11. I'll be here.
That's it. Okay. Yeah, they were right here.
Right, you get a picture, he's coming right this way.
This is CBS 11 News, live from Dealey Plaza. Please stay with us.
One down?
Yeah.
Where's that?
Yeah, 4.3.
Oh no.
Yeah.
What is it?
Watch it. Watch it. You guys.
Thank you.
catches it.
Go ahead, that's why I left him up. I won't even call you a pig.
Oh, yay. Hey, where's Robin? He's here.
Yeah.
That's why I pulled up like the to get past the sign down there or across the street. I'm glad I did.
Yeah.
I figured somebody would want to talk about the possible. So that's why I pulled up like the same path.
Yeah, okay, I do remember this. I was just saying, I do remember in Florida, but it, they don't do it like those. When they do it in the state, they do it in different cities. It's not like in the...
Way too early, bro.
We've been standing around there waiting for them.
Dealey was the first settler here, and he built several houses because they got washed away in floods. But he lived in houses.
That was cheap.
Yeah.
Did you get a job?
that's